Ice to Pezzik. Pezzik gaining the line. He takes a shot. Rebound! He shipped it up in the air. It's right to go, Greece. Where's the puck? Is it in the net? The Sabres think it's in the net. The goaltender's in the net. And Mike Smith is cheating like crazy. He's trying to move his knees to move it out of there. They're blowing the horn, but I don't.
Yeah, but you know what, RJ? You know where this puck is? The back of his pants. And in the back of his pants, I think you're going to see, is in the net.
But you can't see the puck then, right?
Watch this. Watch this. The puck's going to drop right here. Hansel tries for it. It falls right in the back of his pants.
Lord.
And watch this.
Oh,
it's laying in his pants, and he's going to take it. Right there, right into the net. You can see the puck laying on the top of his pants, on his jersey, in the net. This is going to be a good goal. You see it right there? You can see the puck right there. See it?
Yeah, I see it, but I've never seen nothing like this before.
It's Christmas.
Ever.
It's Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas for one team. It's bah humbug for the other one.
The play is under review.
Yeah, I'll bet it's under review.
One more time here. That puck drops perfectly right in the back of the jersey. And if there's any question about seeing it, once it's in the net, you can see it laying on that white jersey perfectly right there in the back of the net.
Yes, you can.
After review of the play, the puck did cross the line. We have a good goal.